Now, to change it back to the iPod, you would hit Zone 2 Control, hit the input to say AV5. That is for the iPod. Then you hit Zone 2 Control again. You change your inside to say AV5 also. That will allow you to have your iPod play.